Okay, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and start my protective style. I'm gonna basically do some two strand twists in the back and come up on the sides and then kind of swoop it over to one side or the other. And we'll see how this turns out, but I'm gonna try this smooth and whole pudding. And see how this works with some twist. All right, you guys, I will come back at you very soon. All right. Hey, everybody, it's VA Nurse 09. Okay, have the back of my hair done. I'm gonna turn around and let you guys see what this looks like. Now, a few of these two-strand twists that I've done, I have used my Miracurl curling jelly and the Dream curling cream because I wanted to see how this worked. I told you guys that I probably won't be using this Donna Marie for wash and goes, but I wanted to see how it would do with some twists, and so far it looks pretty good. I thought maybe it would shrink up a little bit more, but I did it with this one and I think it looks pretty nice. The hole is pretty good. I just wanted to try a couple just to see how it would work. For the most part, like I said, I've been using my Coils by Nature. This is my it's like a shea butter. I think I told you guys about this. And then a little bit of that, but so far so good. Most of these, like I said, I've used the holding butter, but you guys can see what that looks like. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and finish my hair up. Just listening to a little old school, y'all. You guys notice in the back, you can see my parts and stuff, right? And I always tell you guys, I never like what styles look like the first day. But I'm hoping as the week goes by, it's Monday 4th, oh happy 4th, y'all. I'm hoping that as the week goes by and between my exercise and whatever, you know, your hair tends to, you know, you sweat and everything. I'm hoping these will swell up just a tad bit and kind of hide those parts a little bit. So we'll see how that goes. Anyway, I'm gonna keep going and keep you guys informed. Alrighty. Okay, I'm just showing you guys what I'm gonna do here. I've just kind of parted that. I'm gonna use a little bit of my shea butter here. Like to start with the ends. Kind of work my way up. Now I like to kind of coat this a little bit more because, like I said, with the working out and stuff, I just feel like you might need a little bit more moisture. And I'm just putting smooth and whole jelly on top of that. Now, what's interesting, you guys, is on this side of my head, it's always harder. I don't know. So let me see if I can show you guys how to do this. Sometimes I'll do it like this. Sometimes I'll have one hand kind of over the other. But the main thing here, you guys, you gotta try and keep your when you're doing flat twists, you really have to keep your hands really close to that scalp. They look much neater that way, you know. at the end, I like to kind of twist, use a little bit more, twist it. Yeah. So, I'm going to finish up that side and I'll get back with you guys. Okay, you guys, so I have this side done. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this side, do my little flat rolls on this side. Go ahead. And, I'm gonna section this off. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna start this and come back at you guys. Okay, you guys, so I'm done with this side now. On this side, I use my Miracoral products because I need to see how well these perform throughout the week. On my edges, I like to use a little bit of my jam just to kind of lay them down a little bit. Yeah, it just can get a little rough throughout the week, y'all, so. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and start at the top. Now, I want the twist to kind of fall this way, so I'm going to start my part, just looking in the mirror, y'all. I need to start my part probably about here, maybe here. I don't know if I want to make them a little thicker or thinner, or just how I want to. Do this. We need to go up a little bit higher. So I'm gonna do a flat twist going over this way. Alright, I'll come back at you guys. Alright, y'all. Finally done. How many hours later? 5 hours later or something? Anyway, so this is the finished look, y'all. Turn around. Just see what it's looking like. It's really interesting. It's like I went back and I looked at her video and I realized that in the front here, I was just supposed to do twist, not flat twist. So I kind of messed up over here in this area. See, I have a few flat twists. Yeah, I was supposed to just do straight twist over here. So that kind of sucks. But anyway, you know, these styles are a work in progress, y'all. Anyway, probably will top this off with a little bit of my tiki oil just to give it a little shine. I just use a little teeny bit, just about that much. Rub that up here. Yep. So, like I said, as far as the parts in the back, I'm hoping that in a couple days these will fatten up just a little bit. We'll go from there. But I will bring you my look throughout the week so you can see what's going on with my hair, y'all. Anyway, I hope you guys are having a great 4th of July, and this is National Afro Day. Talk to you guys soon. Bye.